This journal is called the Diamond Journal. I did a cross-stitch design for the binding. Cute tassel. Closures, just a couple of ribbons. Did some embossing and painting on the front and the back. So, just a tied. And on the inside front cover, there's just a card, card of tux bond, paper, flip out, more paper, a glassine pocket with a recipe card. And we've got a small pocket card, some tea dyed paper, a double pocket with a couple of cards in it. A little pin with a little heart design. Book pages, wrapping paper, etc. A couple hearts in the center. A large paper clip for the flip out. A little butterfly tuck spot. A little bit of lace and trim. A little tag tucked in between two roses. The flip out. Another small pocket with a card with a little pin on it. Did lots of stenciling in this one. A bit of embossed words. Just a paper clip with a small cardboard heart. Another small pocket with a tag. A wine label with a big tag in it. We got a cute little pin with a heart. Map pages, some more stenciling, little tuck spot. This is a homemade paper with leaves, a couple hearts in the center, an envelope with just a piece of paper in it. Card inside, a large pocket, a little rose tuck, a little tiny envelope with just a little card in it. And there's a card in that pocket. I love this stamp. Here's a big belly band with a tag that I sewed together out of some scraps. A little glassine bag with a couple of tags in it. And a big pocket with a tag. Another part, bag, leave the paper, middle of the third signature, some hearts in the middle, a little dub tuck spot, a little card inside the pocket is another card, more stenciling, just a little tag behind the flip up, flip down page. Corner pocket with a big tag. This also flips up. A a little envelope with a tuck spot behind it. And in the middle, there's a little tuck spot with a little heart. And then this flips up and flips down. Fasten that on with a couple little brads. Another little tuck spot with two little round cords in it, as well as a envelope with a big card in it. Some stamping, more stenciling, and then this flips up, as well as there's three tags, as well as you can put something behind. A little page with a pin with a little charm. More stenciling. It's just a little cardboard piece underneath a paper clip. Here's a little blow butterfly. A little envelope with two little cards lined with book paper. And here is just a little card lined with book paper as well. Middle of the third signature. A little charm. And a pin. A little flip out. A little paper clip. And a flip out. A little charm with a feather. Or a pin with a feather. A little bit of embossed writing.